So, to be clear, what's happened since the stream crashed? I wiped up all of Germany, and then I said, I probably can beat Austria, so I attacked Austria. the fuck you mean Germany unification is not in my grasp? I literally control all of Germany. And then some. I swear to God, if it's because of the fact I'm at war with Dutch East Indies, I'm gonna fucking murder someone. Alright, it's just that I'm genuinely mad. Because I've been at war for the entire time. And if I could have annexed all the guys that went down the part of the focus tree, where they became friendly with me. Yeah. I'd be kind of mad about that. Huh. And I still can't reach a part of unoccupied Africa. I don't remember what the fuck my tag was. Mm. I probably can get that mod. Or I can move my capital, but I'm not sure if that works for this mod. I even do this because I this is a the Maginot line exists. It's just not really strong. My entire plan is just to push through unfortified Lorraine. Because I can't push to the north without pissing off Britain. Conquest of France will be very useful. After all, they have land in Africa. And I can just... Okay, so that's very disorganized. But I can just colony hop. That would take a fucking long time, I think, but... ships are fucking trash. Looks like the Ironclad Line ship is my best bet. Thank you. Oh. Maybe that's why. Maybe it's because I'm a few years ahead. But if it was only because of that, that'd be poor coding. I am very disappointed in France. What the fuck you mean I can't farm? At this point, I probably could form Francia. So, why can't I? I'm gonna end the recording.